So there has been some rumors and speculations that the iPhone 16 and 16 Pro will look something like this. Honestly, I don't see anything wrong with the designs. I just think that the iPhone 16 Pro's camera looks like a fidget spinner.